because we have a Unitarian congregation that we can go to, I don't feel alone. I don't feel as overwhelmed by some of the challenges that are going on nationally and internationally. I feel like I know really good, wonderful people